Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2192, Summary of Summarize Data Week. Well, all this week we did five episodes, 2187 through 2191, of how to create a customer summary report from detailed data, starting with subtotals, remove duplicates, advanced filter, consolidate, and pivot table. Now, I went back through the five videos and counted the number of clicks or keystrokes. All right, and actually consolidate and pivot table were tied with 9, and then the elapsed time, and consolidate amazingly was faster than pivot table. Now, in these videos, I'm explaining things as I go, so it's probably almost a tie, I guess, but here's an opportunity for you to vote. If you are can see the description, there'll be this link, or if you're just watching this, point your phone at the screen here, and it will open a survey. Vote for your favorite. And then at the article that goes along with this video, I will post the results. So thanks for watching the summarized data week with the five different choices. I'm sure I missed some. Certainly Power Query, heck, even the old Microsoft Query. If you have another method, let me know down here in the comments. Vote for your favorite. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.